Okay.
To go close?
No. Actually, how am I following him?
Guys, get in.
Weren't you the one standing right in front of me?
That is like the weakest weld ever.
I have a Desert Eagle. I don't want this. It's good. Oh, I picked up a shovel. Okay.
Before I auto upgraded, my pistol had a. It looked all futuristic and it had like a.
That's like red dot on
it. Now it's just back to like a normal pistol. I mean, I don't know what the fuck happened to it. And of course, I got with my shotgun, man. Fuck.
I don't like auto upgrading.
Please does that enough. Shit. Take my shotgun. Fuck you. Pieces of shit.
I'm just welding pointlessly because it gives me a lot of experience for my class. True. There's a lot of doors I'm just welding for no reason.
John, you just trapped us.
It's okay. They'll break through one of the doors, and then I'll repair it and weld us in again. Don't worry about it.
Of course, number 2's not safe.
Yeah, they're all gonna try to pile up on one of these doors. Probably this one. What'd I say? Alright, now let me repair this door. And then I won't weld it, just because you want us to have some kind of escape route for some reason.
Oh god.
This slow-mo welding?
There you go. Fuck you, get away from me. Stop trying to smack me while I'm reloading, you faggot. Hey guys.
My all-time favorite thing to do is to like weld a bunch of zombies behind a door and then flamethrow and then grenade all of them once they break it.
Fuck out of here.
Do not weld that door, that's all one way out.
No, we got 2 ways out.
We got 2 ways out.
Do not weld this door. I like this.
Focus that flash pound.
No god, guys, I'm dead.
I don't know why.
I love this flamethrower.
Really, oh god.
Ow, you cunts!
Chris
number 2 just throws a Molotov at me.
Yeah, I saw that.
Oh god, holy why shit. Did he go directly for me? Fuck you.
He did go directly for you.
Oh god, they're both directly after me. Why?
Can I help you, Christian?
Obviously, you're not. Christian, you're not helping me.
I just killed about 30 zombies with one grenade.
Well, you're not trying to hard enough.
I am trying.
Guys, I'm corner. Yo, Chris.
Fuck. Oh my god, this is about to die.
Chris, come on, whoever that is.
That's Jonna next to you.
I'm reloading,
oh my god.
You cop.
Chris, if you were right next to me, why didn't
I wasn't next to you.
I was reloading, you cock.
You said you were right next to me.
I said it was
no,
John.
You said that's John.
No, fair enough.
The healer,
that moment
mean, the,
when those
the
teammates of yours don't look so well.
I have Christian's flamethrower, but I don't want it.
Or like...
No!
No!
When
reloading.
Oh, why? Oh, why? Oh, why?
Holy shit!
Why me?
Oh my god! For that's quiz number crazy. Two,
why you went, me? You were right next to both of them!
He went invisible!
Why?
He went invisible and just punched quiz number two to death!
He went invisible and charged me when he was like right next to both of you guys! John, what you doing?
Stealth.
Well, you need to kill these Zambos.
If I kill the Zambos, then he'll get more health.
Oh.
Well, it doesn't matter now, does it? Who?
Oh, God.
Oh, my blood's leaking all over the floor.
What the fuck does he...
Because if he gets away... If he gets away, then he has so much health.
No, yeah, he gets more health. I mean, but, like, why did he just go straight for me?
He ran like, past
he
me.
Was,
he ran past
yeah,
me,
he
and
was
I look
right
at Chris number two.
Both of you guys.
He ran
teleported
past me,
to
and
me.
I look at Chris number
chipped
two.
Me over, and I just
you,
died.
He ran like, past me,
guys, we're on the
looks
map.
At Chris number two, goes slow-mo, just punches him right in the face.
Yes, I was like, why? Oh, why?